Mother is probably cowering in her lair after her defeat on the town square. But I have picked up unexplained signals from an underground Signia complex nearby. I don't understand them at all. You should probably go there to investigate.
I smell something shady.
Seems to be coming from a large space down the tunnel. My readings are muddled, so you'll have to investigate carefully. What is that thing?
What the hell? A new bow.
Thank you.
lucky for us.
It will be, but I will bring the bow. Okay, let's go take out
That's peculiar. The signals don't originate from that monster. I still don't understand what could be causing them. You should head back to the cave entrance so I can bring you home. We'll have to investigate further from the safe house.
Now, bitches, where are you? Okay, I'll gather the cans that I found. I
Your electrical arrows will make short work of them.
There must be something that I can blow up. Okay. Progress. Okay, that's what I'm talking about.
So I can bring you home. This is not good. We will need to find her teleportation device and destroy it. This was a very bad development. If Mother has gained control of the teleportation device, that means she's been able to penetrate deeper into the Signia systems than I thought possible. We must throw her out. Those devices aren't easy to destroy.
What?
Luckily, I've prepared for an event such as this. Head into the locked room in the safe house, and bring me the overcharger you find there. Be careful with it. It is fragile and very, very powerful.
But what did they spawn here? Hmm.
did it find us? How did it find us? It must have locked onto the power signal from the overcharger. But so can I. Quickly, go to the map station and find out where it went. We must get that overcharger back.